Authorities have finally identified remains that were found in a dumpster in Jenkins County, Georgia in 1988. The Georgia Bureau of Investigation says the victim is 26-year-old Chong Un Kim. They say she died of asphyxiation and she was found wrapped in plastic and duct tape. They're asking for information on this case to be reported to the GBI at 912-871-1121.